We've been abandoned by Charlie.
We're going. We've decided to chase one of our crewmates down because we were abandoned by two of them. So we're gonna march to Charlie's house. Theoretically, the video would have been finished by now if they all attended. Charlie, you mess with the wrong people. Hanging outside. If you didn't know, Charlie, I'm still coming for you. Look at where we're walking. We're literally in the desert, Charlie. You're dying tonight.
We have a monkey.
There's nothing that you can do to stop us, besides the police.
Oh, you could just not open the door.
You made us wait outside in the sun for a whole hour, including Daniel Wilson. Don't... You didn't escape from this, Daniel.
You will receive different judgment.
Now, you gotta be careful, Charlie. We're gonna be coming at you, and very fast. What I want you to do, Charlie, is I want you to lock your doors. And only answer when you hear the phone call. Okay. We are speaking to a dead man right now.
Well, hey. We're in England. Oh,
mi amigo. Look familiar? Yeah, amigo. We should probably wait like a couple houses away to see if you can see us up like this. I think you're pretty familiar with this road. It's your road. Got the guns? Are they filled up?
This one is filling up.
Yeah.
This one's capped up. This one's capped up.
Put them up now.
Take the first person.
Okay, so once we get at the door, what you're gonna do is you're gonna pull out that gun. You're gonna keep firing that trigger. You don't stop shooting until every last bullet has been shot.
Okay, boss.
Okay, sir.
Let's do it.
Hi, Charlie.
Today's the day. Yeah. Just put some trousers on,
you're fine.
Bye, Charlie.
Bye. Thank you.
You moron. Why didn't you take the shot?
Because you gotta wait for the opportunity.
What's your mom's sweat?
Just shut it right then.
I've got a conscience, Charlie. She could see through the camera, just...
No mercy, you retard! Why did you wait? Why did you? You are the worst hitman in the world.
Apologize. Come back. Right?
You're the worst hitman in the world.
Charlie,
do the letterbox.
Charlie,
do the letterbox, you moron.
Charlie,
you're the worst hitman. You let him live.
Right now.
And so in the end, nobody died. Everybody lived. We're gonna continue.